Sully's Guide to the Human Body. Hey, kids. Today, I'm going to take you to see sodium in action. Oh, what's sodium? Well, it's a mineral that keeps cells like me hydrated. But if your body gets too much of it, your cells will get... thirsty. Too much sodium today, guys?
Oh.
My head's killing me. I'm so thirsty. I'm tired, too.
I need a drink.
See, kids, too much sodium can make you and your cells tired, thirsty, and even give you headaches. Here you go, fellas. Drink up.
Oh, yeah.
Sodium is found in things like salt and foods with lots of preservatives. The worst culprit are frozen foods. Yikes. Be sure to read your food's nutrition labels and find out just how much sodium is inside before you eat it. In fact, you should always check your food labels. Hey, how you feeling now, fellas?
Oh, great.
So terrific. Thanks, Sully.
Thanks, man.
See, kids, too much salt and preservatives means too much sodium. And too much sodium means...
Thirsty cells!
Wow. You got it.
Sully, did you deliver that water yet?
I sure did.
Great. Now get over to the brain. We've got two cells that have been waiting for over an hour.
Whoops. All right, kids. Looks like I'm out of here. See you next time.